Welcome back to One of the Daily Habit. Pat Parnell here with the cast of the hit sensation Point Break Live. Thomas Blake, Mitch Akins, Christy Walden, and George Spielvogel. You guys, welcome.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Well, we need to explain to the kids maybe that weren't born in the 80s or born sometime after. Point Break Live, what is it and what it's about? How were you guys inspired to do it?
Well, it's basically the movie Point Break, which is the 91 blockbuster with Keanu Reeves and Patrick Swayze, and about surfing and skydiving and
Robin Banks.
Yeah.
And what we do is we do it live, and we pick the Keanu Reeves character out of the audience.
So Keanu takes a lot of punches in this, doesn't he? Like, his character gets taken down pretty hard.
Yeah, it's just like the movie, you know. So he skydives with the surfer dudes. He surfs. He wipes out. You know, he's Robin Banks. Everything that Johnny Utah does in the movie, we have this guy from the audience do with us on stage.
Yeah, that's. But I should point out, you get to play one of the best characters, Gary Busey. You do a good Gary Busey.
Thank you, Utah. Give me two.
See, oh my God, see, the hat comes off. I actually believe it. It's very good.
Now I'm out of character. That's Clark Kent now.
So do you guys shuffle around in terms of the roles you play? In terms of
I'll play Roach sometimes. He's usually Roach, but yeah. You know, when he's visiting his superstar girlfriend on the East Coast, mm-hmm. I'll step in and do Roach and. Pick up the slack.
So I know it's a live, maybe often messy stage. You deal with the cue cards. How intense does it get up there?
It gets pretty messy because there are a lot of liquids that happen on
Gross.
Stage and off stage. Yeah. The cue cards go everywhere. So, and that's part of the fun of the show is the mess and like the way we maneuver on top of it. So
I know it's insanely interactive. Every night there's a different person that comes up and plays, gets to play Johnny Utah. I know Sal from Daily 10 and X Games was there. Yeah. Yeah. What's been the craziest person that has been part of the show so far? I know
we've had a few. We had about a 400-pound guy that we couldn't get into the wetsuit. That
Dear
was pretty
Lord.
Crazy. Yeah. We had a Down syndrome guy, Ponce Man, who does some YouTube clips. It's really funny.
Which I hear his comic timing is amazing.
It's amazing.
It's great.
It was amazing. It was just a couple weeks ago he came out, and we heard he was coming. But the audience picks, so you never know who's going to get it. But he was amazing.
Yeah. And true or false, Gary Busey actually got up on stage with you guys?
Gary Busey was there. He didn't get up for the audition. Yeah. But for the final shootout, I got him involved. I play Pappas, so I got the original Pappas, Gary Busey, to join with me in the shootout. And then during the shootout, when it was time to die, now he won't die, so he's still up there on stage running around like, Gary, it's time to die.
But he was awesome, though. He was
you gotta be careful what you wish for sometimes, right?
He was really into it. We had a good time.
It was really special for him, I think. And for us.
And then, we gave him a couple of T-shirts, and we saw him down at the beach, and he still had it on, 3 days later. And he was all,
and
dirty.
And his girlfriend.
That right there is worth it.
Awesome.
He's our boy, man. We hang out with him
He's
down at the
buddy.
Beach now.
Right.
He's cool, man.
Well, you guys have been nice enough. You're going to come back, and we're gonna do it here. A little Point Break Live for us, right?
Yeah.
See how it all goes down?
Yeah, let's see.
Welcome back, everyone, to The Daily Habit. I'm here with most of the cast of Point Break Live, and I know you guys get pitched a lot of ideas. Yes or no?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, this is going to be the best one ever. Nate Yeomans has agreed to play Johnny Utah, and our writing staff have penned a sequel. It's called Point Break 3, Bodie's Story. Take it away, guys.
Dude, I got you. I missed you in Columbine. Yeah! But now I got you, son of a gun. Now pull it out, parachute! Pretty extreme, Johnny! Even for you! Game over, bro! Pull your ripcord! Why don't you pull it, Johnny? Go on, Johnny! Pull it! I'll pull it, all right! Where's your ripcord, bro? Oh, I forgot to tell you, my ripcord's on my zipper! It's called my zip cord! It's a new design! It's French! Dude, I'm not pulling that! Well, I guess we're toasting, Johnny! Dude, we are toast! At least we went out extreme gnarly style, bro! Whoa!
Whoa!
Hey! Dude, it's Alex Gray, pro surfer!
What?
Just on my way over to Hawaii to jam with the Stones, bro!
Oh, looks like you're heading to Woodstock!
Aloha, hoo-ee-ha!
Alright, if I pull your card, you promise not to tell anyone, dude, this happened!
No! Go on! Pull it, Johnny!
You trying to get a photo of me, bro? I'm pulling your zip card!
You know it, bro!
so uncool, bro.
You're uncool, Johnny.
You're so much uncooler.
You're bogus. Yeah, bogus.
Bogus what?
Yeah, bogus, Johnny.
Yes! You guys, what do you think of our Only Ready for Deep Cable, Alex Gray, special parents, Nate Yeomans? Are they ready for the cast?
Totally. Ooh. Brilliant. Brilliant writing there.
Could really be pretty tight. Could be pretty tight.
You guys, thank you so much for the best green screen we've ever done. And be sure to check out Point Break Live in the Hollywood area. And thanks again to Alex Gray, special parents, and Nate Yeomans. Nate, we'll see you on the CT. Go charge. See you next time.
Boys. Woo!